Birmingham, Alabama. Hi, girl.
That's right.
Look how cute. Dad is playing tonight.
And you're here.
We're here.
We're playing BTSU.
I love it. Do you want? Can we have these or do you want them back?
No.
Can we have them?
Yeah.
Oh, thank y'all so much.
Well, thank you so much. It says, happy birthday, Conway, Poppy.
Aww.
Yesterday was Conway's birthday, September 1st. He had been 90 years old.
Thank y'all so much.
We love y'all.
We love y'all. Now, y'all sit down and do all these shows so they can people see behind you. Yeah. We want to touch you. What part you want to touch?
It's not that kind of show, Trey.
Okay. Thank you, Cynthia. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Y'all, I like it like that.
But, of course.
It's decorated.
It is. You're right. Well, how are you doing, Henderson? It's good to see y'all today. How many of y'all saw us last year here? How many of y'all, this is the first time seeing us today?
Thanks for coming
out on this Labor Day weekend and skipping
the
Ole Miss game or whoever y'all like here. Roll Tide?
Yeah.
Do we have any of the Rebel Inn bands in the house tonight? All right.
What about any Conway 20 fans in the house?
What about any Conway and the Rebel Inn band? Y'all in the right place on a Saturday night then.
Y'all are rowdy. I like it.
I know it.
Well, this show is Trey and Taylor fans, yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Well, this show is called A Salute to Conway and Loretta, all right? And I'm going to change the name right now to A Salute to Poppy and Meemaw, okay? We call them Poppy and Meemaw, so that's what that means. So we're going to tell stories about, you know, growing up with them as our grandparents. We're going to tell stories about why certain songs got written and recorded. Just take you down memory lane tonight in honor of these two icons we call our grandparents, right? Are y'all ready?
Yeah!
I'm gonna kick it off with some Conway, get on mine. Here's some Conway music. Okay. Now, Poppy had many nicknames in his career. He was called the Heartland Heartthrob. He was called the High Priest of Country Music. And he was called the best friend the song ever had, right? He'd go through about 3,000 songs to pick out 10 for a record. He loved finding that perfect, perfect song. He always says 99% song, 1% singer. And Poppy always says the perfect Conway Twitty song says things that ladies want to hear. Woo-hoo! Is that right, ladies? Was he talking to y'all? I think he was talking to y'all. He said it says things ladies want to hear. It says things that a guy wants to say to his lady, but he's just too macho to say it, right? But he'd say it for him, right? This is one of those songs that says, honey, I don't care how old you get, or how many gray hairs you get, or how many wrinkles you get, I love to lay it down. Here we go. Down and tell you all the things I want for us to hear, and I'll let you know how much. showing in your face. Your auburn hair has faded and silver takes its place. You'll be just as lovely and I'll still be your ass. Great-grandson. He's got a nightgown on. He don't wear it usually, but he modeled it for you. This nightgown says, Conway Cootie, hello, darling. I love to lay you down, right? And this is Scout. You having a good time?
Doing a great job.
You doing the scarecrow? Call that the green light shirt. You buying it? Yeah, I know you probably got three of them. You know it's for the ladies, but guys, let me tell you what: you buy one of those shirts, you put it on, you go outside, you cut the grass, come inside, do the dishes. You know, and she knows tonight's green light, right? You've earned it.